Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
So what is up, guys? Nick here, helping you to master your technology, and welcome. I have screen quality issues with my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. I'm going to explain to you what those are in just a second. But before we do that, I do want to go ahead and mention that this is not a Samsung bashing video. I do have a review on this phone, and I still stand by this phone as one of the best you can buy currently in 2018, and it should remain that way throughout the year. And for all you petty trolls who are going to say, you're an Apple fanboy, here you go again saying something that's not great about Samsung and blah, 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 trying to get my attention and things like that. Hit the road. I'll see you at the finish line. So now that we're done disciplining the trolls, okay, so what is going on with my Galaxy S9 Plus? Well, it has to do with the scratches on the screen. Now, the screen has been getting an overabundance of scratches pretty much all over it. And I'm gonna show you a few when I hit the lights here in a second. You're not gonna see it with the screen on, but I do wanna mention that I've had this phone for almost 2 months now, or just about that time, and I have no screen protector on here. Now, I do take full responsibility for not using a screen protector, and hold on before you say, well, come on, really, I'm just gonna like leave this video now. Like, you didn't wear a screen protector, so there's no point in you saying that, you know, why are you getting these scratches? Well, actually there is, because a lot of these phones have Gorilla Glass, including this one, and shouldn't scratch too easily. But for some reason, my S9 keeps scratching very easily. Now, let me explain a little bit why I'm making this video. I have a Galaxy S8 here, a Galaxy S8 Plus. By the way, never had a screen protector on here. Took this phone on a trip, used it quite a bit, the Galaxy S8 Plus. Then I updated to the Galaxy Note 8. And these phones, even the Galaxy S8 that you're seeing right here, these phones are basically scratchless. They don't have any scratches, and none of them are using screen protectors. Now, the reason I don't use screen protectors on curved displays is because they're very hard to apply, and they always peel when you put cases on them. I know there's one called like a white stone dome glass or something like that. I haven't tried that one out yet. Now, over here, I did get an IQ shield, and I had trouble installing this wet one, so I don't recommend that guy right there. So I did have one on here, but it peeled and I took it off. So that's the backstory behind the protection I've had on it. Basically nothing, but I have been using this in a case, a Spigen case right here, clear Spigen case, which does lift the phone up a little bit, gives it some lip. But you know, with these curved displays, they're still kind of touching the table. Now, if you watch my videos lately, I haven't been using this phone heavy in the videos. I haven't been slamming it down here when we're doing reviews or nothing like that. So this shouldn't have been an issue. So let's take a look at the scratches now. Okay, guys, so here is the first scratch. You can see it is being highlighted right there under the light. Look under that light. You can see that white light that's shining through like a line. That is the first very large scratch that I got on this phone within 2 days of use. So if you get this phone and you don't put a screen protector on it immediately, this might happen to your Galaxy S9 Plus. Now we're close to the Bixby button, and you could see that there's a huge scratch right there on the Galaxy S9 Plus as well. So there's another big one that you can see right there. Towards the bottom, I do have another one right here. And I know some of you might be thinking this is a little bit ridiculous that you have to put light on it. It's not that big of a deal. But when you're in a restaurant, when you're in sunlight, when you're outdoors, or you're even in your room and you got a light on, these are right in your face and you could see them. Sometimes I could even see like a little rainbow effect on the display as well. And the one that really inspired me to make this video is actually down here at the bottom corner, because this one is deep. So you can see right here, this little slit. That's a scratch right there, and that is deep right there. As you can see, that's not coming off. See it? It's like a little slit, like a little tiny centimeter. It's a slit. But that scratch right there is what inspired me to make this informational video. And as far as the back goes, I haven't had no issues with the glass on the back. This is just the front curved display here. And while we're on the topic of this, I do want to discuss something. People have been saying my display looks red here on a Galaxy S9 Plus. I actually had the reds turned up in adaptive mode to make it look a little warmer. I put them back to the medium, so you shouldn't be seeing too much of a red looking hue here on the display right now. You can tweak it in there. So that's it. That's basically the screen quality issues I've been having with the Galaxy S9 Plus, and it's pretty disappointing considering the price of this device. Now, I am aware that not putting a screen protector on it, I probably should have, and this caused it. But at the same time, when you use multiple other Galaxy devices and none of them were scratching like this, that makes me question, is the glass on the Galaxy S9 Plus not quite as scratch resistant as last year? Or did I just get a dud here? Let me know what your experience has been like on the Galaxy S9 Plus? Are you rocking it without a screen protector? Have you been getting these little micro scratches all over the display? And if you have a recommendation for a really good screen protector for me, go ahead and drop that down below. I would appreciate that. If you guys found this video helpful, informing, entertaining, enjoyable, do me a favor, click that like button for me. And if you're new here, consider subscribing for more. Nick here helping you to...